prices.
Huge discount. Precious meat around.
Come on, come on. Hey.
The council's decision shocked
me. Oh no.
But Miller's plan gave me hope.
I climbed up to the I just remembered my save game is bugged. It cannot. Yeah. Like I fucked this one up. Yeah, no. I am like 95% sure that I broke the script of this level. But at least there's chapters, so yeah. I was already panicking pretty badly when I... at first I thought that was just the autosave, but the game does have chapters, so it should be okay.
Gave me hope.
I hope.
Once more, I climbed up to the bone.
Remember anything. Yeah, wait, it does not help that I'm using the wrong controller. Can't focus on
using the wrong controller and relearning the controls.
Yeah, the what? That's better. Oh, did I fix it? I hope the scripting isn't as fucked up now than it, or how it was before. No. That did not happen. Darn it. I'm not sure. It could be that I broke the scripting again. Oh! There they are. Okay, now maybe it finally works. Who knows? It works. This is new. I think the last time they showed up only once so far, but the one time they did show up, they just went AFK over there. So this is definitely progress.
Seems to be quiet.
What?
Artyom, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well.
What the heck? Oh my god.
Nice. Daniela, let's go.
You'll keep fucking with every end. My, oh my. You probably read about it in books of the saints. It must have been beautiful once. Listen, librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or two, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again. You'll have to find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Come now. Remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible.
Told me to shoot. He was talking about shooting. Right? I'm sure that's what he said.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.
you. Easy.
Did that thing just one-shot me?
I think it did.
I was alone again, and soon I... was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. Was alone again, and soon
Stop it, please. Ich glaube, du redest von deiner Mama. Sieht nicht nur aus wie deine Mama, es ist deine Mama. Motion captured.
Ich habe mir was in die Augen gerieben, so eine Scheiße. Intro hast du nicht gespielt, oder?
Also, hast du schon mal eins von den Metros gespielt? Och, fuck.
Thank you.
Oh man. Oh, nonsense.
Wieso hat mir niemand gesagt, dass es deine Mama mehr als einmal gibt?
Vor allem mehr als einmal in einem Raum. Sollte eigentlich nicht möglich sein. Nope.
The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. but I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Frage ist halt, wer hat sich die Mühe gemacht und deine Mom in so einen Motion-Suit reingezwängt? Da frage ich mich schon die ganze Zeit, wer das gemacht hat und wie sie das hinbekommen haben.
Oh no!
Lines.
Thank you.
Money! No money! Oh.
He can't read.
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
Running really short on gas mask supplies.
Oh, where you going, my man? I'll take you there for 50 bullets.
So you made it, Artyom. I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Pokoni, ребята.
So, where are you going?
The church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure. Put it in.
In charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff in the beginning, too.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like. You can't find stuff like this in the Metro. It's the latest military equipment. The cost in blood is outrageous. I'll tell you that.
A railgun shoots. Wow. The railgun.
A railgun that shoots fucking metal pellets.
Are you kidding me? What the fuck is this? Oh my god. This is so wrong. First of all, you cannot shoot a railgun as a human being. That's a minigun at best. And it doesn't shoot little small metal pellets. What the fuck? Oh wait, no, it's a ray gun, not a Gatling gun. I'm stupid. I was talking absolute garbage. But that still doesn't make it better. A ray gun does not shoot a small metal ball thingy. I mean, I guess it could. Okay, yeah, actually it makes sense. If it's just to kill somebody, a small metal bullet bearing is more than enough. Okay, yeah, it's is that supposed to be a sniper weapon in this game? I don't know. I also don't know what I'm supposed to use. Like, I want to buy one of those. But I already have a completely okay, maybe not completely. No, wait, I have. I already have two weapons that are upgraded to the maximum, so I don't really need anything else. Is there any way or any reality where this weapon is worse than the Kalashnikov? I mean, it's even called Kalash 112. That thing has to be better in every way, right? Okay.
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians. Nobody thought
this was... Artyom, I'm letting you...
What? That's not cool. How is the bug like this still in the game? What the hell?
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help...
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like. You can't find stuff like this in the Metro. It's the latest military equipment.
I think, if I heard correctly, Artyom actually tries to take these items twice. I think that's what crashes the game. He's trying to grab the items when he's already reloaded and probably overflows something.
Charge of
radio. Yeah.
Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals.
Or maybe, I don't know. Whatever, I'll just not touch it again.
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned.
Without I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like.
can't find stuff like this in the Metro. It's the latest military equipment.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent, you're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt.
Okay. There's not much useful in here, just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready?
I am ready.
So, how are we faring? Holman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням.
Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
It's the old church dungeon.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we try that route.
Kievskaya?
We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived, but no longer is ever humans. You also see something strange has been sighted in those tunnels. Some kind of a fog.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it?
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Nah, dead. Game over. Next.
Artyom! Wake up, Artyom, wake up!
Great, he's coming to. Now put the light away, you're blinding him. Artyom, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Artyom, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop him!
Hell, this place giving the creeps.
Artyom, what happened to you? Okay.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
Let's just ignore that that happened.
The control unit is broken to smithereens.
What the fuck?
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises.
Sure, I don't think we're going to some place.
Okay, Vladimir, find the first block chart. Overlooking you, first we're gonna the wires, then on my mark, we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it. Thank you.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
Analysis.
Fire!
Need my weapon back, please. Oh, thank you.
Okay, let's get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
Okay, go for it.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Ribeta, let's do it.
Hey, what a hurry, Colonel. How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers. Great deeds await.
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about putting my life in these things.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
That's a funny looking thing. It's pretty broken.
Artyom, take a look at that room. Hold your fire! It's pointless! Well done, Artyom. You've just earned yourself a medal. Holman, check the pool!
Oh no, I ain't going. It's dark and scary there.
Shit! Watch your language, soldier.
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left it here. Offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carla, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Holman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, please.
For each Los Alas. How about that, Colonel?
To hell with you, been another comedian. Stop laughing, Blair! Shut up. We're gonna make it.
Why did my heal not work?
Forward! For the motherland! For dying of old age!
So shut up. You're gonna make it.
Okay, maybe it actually did work. Stop aiming directly into my eyes, dude.
Looks like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door.
We lost one.
Boys, my friend, why? Stepan, that's enough. You can't help him, Stepan. Let's go.
What, suki? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive. The goddamn beasts.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage port. We'll need to open the door. Give me a couple minutes. Okay, go for it.
Just a little more. It's open.
Gas masks on.
Oh no. Why?
Foreman, check the pool. I always get the most interesting job. Don't...
All clear. Let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful.
Ладно, there's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly. What was that?
The freaking alarm.
I would if I could. I've got no ammo.
It's locked!
I'm not surprised. What's up with that? It looks like a blast door.
Okay.
Go for it.
Got it! Artyom, take a look at that room.
GG.
Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Oh. Well, I'm done for today. I'm too tired. I'll end the stream now. Thanks for watching. And see you tomorrow.
Bye-bye.